and then survived the tough selection process that concluded at the Caroli Ranch. 25 years old, she's been voted team captain.
And Mohini says she's probably competed 4, 5, or 6 times more than her U.S. counterparts because of all the years of competing in college. She feels that that is certainly going to help her in her Olympic quest.
And this team is extremely comfortable starting on uneven bars. If you ask them at the beginning of the competition which event they would prefer, they would say this event. They are so deep.
She's got a big dismount. Double laid out. Full twist. Let's go a little early.